Good morning. This morning, we're going to be looking at an antique Spanish model 1893 Mauser rifle in a 7mm Mauser caliber that has a nice Spanish crest on the receiver ring over Berlin 1894 and low Berlin manufacturer markings on the side rail. This is a hard-to-find rifle and was one of those captured during the Spanish-American War and sold at a government auction, and it was formerly in the John Wall collection. This rifle is not an import marked and has all matching serial numbers. The metal finish is original blue, showing some normal wear. The bore is in very good condition with strong rifling and a little gray. The stock has original finish and shows some normal handling marks. The left side of the stock has a faint matching serial number below the receiver. The left side buttstock has an 1894 dated Spanish crest cartouche, complete with a Spanish black leather sling and unnumbered Spanish cleaning rod. It is a nice antique Spanish M93 Mauser rifle with matching numbers that would make a great addition to your collection. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more upcoming auctions.